Cincinnati, Ohio. Tom Griffin was honored here at his and after he passed away just a couple of years ago. Lynn?
All right, B-25, Mr. Low-Level Bombing. Bombing doing something against Japanese naval targets. You watch this, the Vanchito simulated a dive bombing attack on a Japanese warship. The attacking B-25 would strafe the ship. As it approached, then drop a 500-pound or 1,000-pound bomb on the ship as it passed.
You know, you can win a model of the B-25 just by stopping by the DAV display and registering. It's an all-wood, hand-carved, and hand-painted model, and we'll be giving one away this show. When that plane gets back on the ground, stop over, look for the big yellow DAV flags, and say hello to us.
This B-25 bomber was faster than
his last two strafing run simulations. You see it go back to the bomber. These aircraft, team members led by Jimmy DeLuca, successfully launched from the deck of the Hornet.
And all the rudder you could possibly get in. So that was one of the miracles of that flight. They were all volunteers. On April 15th, Congressional Gold Medal was given to all of the Doolittle Raiders. This type of airplane, Spencer Tracy, starred as Jimmy Doolittle. A very young Robert Mitchum was in that movie. Van Johnson was in that movie. Robert Stack was in that movie. And it combined Hollywood footage with real combat footage. It is dramatic. It is gritty. It is the real deal. Hollywood did a great job with that. The Vanchito aircraft featured on page number